Hi, and welcome to my third video. Today I'm gonna show you all my Rubik's Cubes, but two Rubik's Cubes I forgot in school. So we're gonna start from the smallest Rubik's Cube and go to the biggest Rubik's Cube. So for the first place we have the 2x2. It's a regular 2x2. Then we have the big 3x3. Then we have the 3x3 but other, like mixed up. Then we have a second one mixed up. Maybe it's gonna hold. Yeah, just it's like here. Yeah, it's just like this. Then we have the 2x4. Then we have the triangle. Then we have, before the triangle and the 2x4, I mean, we have also a Sudoku one. Yes, here in front, maybe. Then we go to the 4x4, not mixed up, and the 4x4 mixed up. And in the next video, I'm gonna show you the last two. And please comment down below, where do you want to see me do the Rubik's Cube? Then I'm gonna do the short or a video, whatever you want. Just comment down below till Friday, and I'm gonna do this when what you comment all together. So I hope you enjoyed my Rubik's Cubes, and we see us in the next video. Peace.